Hey, welcome to my channel. Well, recently I started using speakers. But I supposed to have a channel talking about headphone gear, but then I end up selling my headphone and start using speaker. But I think it's fine. I still have some headphone gear. I mean, portable headphone gear, like my IE100 and my AK240. I still keep them, and I will do some review on them later. And but this time I will just talk about my my full range speaker. I made it myself, and making a pair of speakers is not just about having two wood boxes and put the speaker unit inside. Now it's not like that. You have to do a lot of calculation. You have to know the all the attributes of your speaker units. You have to use those value to calculate your speaker volume, the cable volume, and the ratio of those size. And there are also many type of the cabinet structure, like the transmission lag type, the bass reflex port type. I choose to make a bass reflex type because it's very easy to make and easier to calculate than transmission lag type. And sorry that I didn't record any video during the making process, because it's quite trouble for me. I only have one people, and no one helping me to record video. So but I have some photo, so I will show you a very short slide telling you how I made it. And finally, I have a demonstration of my speaker playing some music. Yep, I think that's it. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.